This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Let me tell you, before this shit, we were numb and we were dumb. We were blindly taking in opiates of all kinds, keeping us sedated like fat, happy cows. Candy, television, booze, heroin, and it worked. But now, well, we're feeling the pain. All of it. Every cut. We are wide awake, and we are watching. You see the truth of what I've been saying from the beginning. No one can get anything past us. We're the ones running the show now, and we're doing it a damn sight better than the feds ever did. Take a deep breath, and hold it in. You're free men. No one can take that from you again. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Yeah, Cope, I'm feeling the pain. Who fucking is it? Well, fucking Jesse Carlos Williams. Rest in peace.
Can I help you?
Deke, I got a job for you. One only you can handle.
What do you got?
You remember the other day I took you by the dig site? Food came up missing?
Yeah, Wheeler was on watch.
He was doing more than watching. He was robbing us blind. He and a few men took off to a camp north of Patchen's Lake. You know the one?
Yeah, I know it.
Find the bastard and kill him. He's got a pocket watch. Still works. Bring it to me.
Wheeler, got it. This is it. This has got to be Wheeler's camp. Got to go on foot. Is that son of a bitch.
Who's out there?
Thank you.
dead. He's dead.
Thank you.
That's it. It's D. Let him in.
Except this drifter comes in.
Hey, how's it going?
Get the lead out. Want to eat?
Yeah?
Get back to work. Now.
Tucker. I got him.
Nice job. I guess Wheeler's sorry he messed with Ada Tucker now.
No, I'm guessing he's not feeling a whole lot of anything.
I've updated your credits. And you wait and see. I'm still gonna find a way to talk you and Boozer into joining us here. Become a part of the family.
No.
Yeah, good luck with that.
God damn it! Stop! Don't!